Welcome to our post-game press conference. We have our player of the game, Justin Arana, and our winning coach, Coach Franco Atienza of Converge. Coach, I'll start with you. Congratulations. You finished number three sa Group A and you're riding on a four-game winning streak going to the playoffs. How big is this for the team, especially that you'll be playing the Beermen in a series?
All glory to God for the win, and we recognize how good the other team is in Magnolia. We chunk off our goals in little parts. First one being making the quarters, and right now we've somehow got that, but it doesn't end here. So right next would be playing the playoffs, and yun nga, as you've said, medyo malaking challenge yung San Miguel on the other side. But we want to build up on what we are doing right. As you said also, we are riding on a four-game win streak, and we want to get all the learning that we have on that last ones, that we finish it strong, yung eliminations, and hopefully we carry it over. The good things that we did, we do it better, and then hopefully we correct. The plan is to correct whatever mistakes that we have. And for a long time, yung nakapag-playoffs ng kami, it's really good for the ball club, good for the fans, the players, the management, for everyone. But it doesn't end there. We understand na mas hihirap eh. Especially San Miguel. Those are very established and talented team with a good coaching staff. So, paglabas namin dito, maghahanda na kami.
Thank you, Coach. Now, Justin, medyo nag-struggle ka sa simula nung laro na to. You missed a couple of easy shots. But what are some of the things you tried to focus on, tiyagain mo, until finally you got your game going?
Siguro yun nga. Nag-stick lang din ako sa game plan ng coaches. And syempre, thankful ako sa kanila kasi kahit nag-miss ako nung first half, and yun, nagtiwala pa rin talaga sila sa akin. And syempre ako naman, para lang, kailangan kong ibalik yung tiwala nila sa akin. So, ginawa ko lang talaga yung trabaho ko. And then, syempre, yung points naman nandiyan kasi yung import namin, magaling. And sila Alec, sila Shoni. Siguro, mas nag-focus ako yun sa rebounding talaga kasi yun yung kailangan, isa sa kailangan ng team namin ngayon.